So those who are believers, they know that it is the truth from their Lord. And those who are disbelievers, they say, what is the example of Allah with this kind of example? Then Allah said, يُدِلُّ بِي كَثِيرًا وَيَهْدِي بِي كَثِيرًا, to misguide many with this kind of example, وَيَهْدِي بِي كَثِيرًا, and guided many with this kind of example. وَمَا يُدِلُّهُ بِهِ إِلَّا الْفَاسِقِينَ, and Allah is not misguiding anyone with this example except those who are fasiqin, means except those who are disobedient to Allah. Those who break the promise of Allah, the covenant of Allah, after it is rectified, it is confirmed, and who cut the what Allah commanded to continue, like the relations, they break the relations, ayusala, to communicate them, to continue them, uyufsiduna fil ard, and they are those who are making mischief on the earth, ulaika humul khasirun, they are the losers, they will be the losers. So yufsiduna fil ard, like they do bad things, they kill, they murder, they rape, they produce pornographies, they produce shamelessness, they do fornications, they do homosexuality, and they are destroying the world with their actions. They do the injustice wars, kill innocent people, bombing the people's houses and their dwellings and their places of living and their mosque and their belongings. So these are the mischief makers who are Allah going to misguide. Because Allah will not misguide the good people, but Allah always misguide the evil people.